Hello guys, just a quick video. I've tried to be as quick as possible because many people doesn't know that this is Brazilian currency, and I'll prove it to you guys. Okay, so what you are seeing there is Brazilian currency. Okay, so that is 60. This 60 you're seeing here is Brazilian currency because of this R here. R is for Brazil. Okay, it's not USD. So this $60 you're seeing here, 60 Brazilian currency. So that this $60 Brazilian reais you're seeing here, it's not dollar, guys. It's Brazilian currency. If you come here, okay. Brazilian currency 60 will give you $11.03 United States dollars. Okay, so this is not US dollar, this is Brazilian dollar. Now, some are asking me, how do you purchase? First thing you do is to come here, put your email address. Okay. I'm going to simulate a buy now. Okay, choose this one. Okay, and it will bring it to here. Okay, this is a payment company here in Brazil. So the first thing you do is to click here, English, and it will change to English. If you are Spanish, it will change to Spanish. Portuguese, it will change to Portuguese. So once you click here in English, you choose your card. Okay, you know the card you're using, and the rest you can, it's easy to follow. Okay, your card number, the date validated, everything here is already in English. Okay, so I don't see any problem. So some people are asking question about that. Okay, and that's what I came here to do with this video. All right, but if you still doesn't know how to do that, you can contact me and I will help you out. Okay, so that's it. We are trade, as our trade is going on, there was an update in this bot, and when we did the update, all our history, it was wiped out. To get it, you can just click here. This is a new version. Okay, I don't want you guys to download the new version yet. Okay, so to get it, you can see all the history here, but it does not make sense. Okay, I wanted it here. Okay, but with this new version, we cannot see it. We have to go back and have everything inside here. So this will show you the date of your trade, everything. See that, 30th of 12, 2020. Okay, this is when I started. You will see the history there, but that's not what we wanted to be here. So here it was cleaned, and I'm starting all over again, and I'm starting all over again with ARK indicator, this, and our trading signals. So ARK indicator, I'm using it with a new personalized. See that? It's not the one that we traded before. Also, this guy here, I'm using the same thing. But our trading signals, I'm using the signal we used to know, that is Soro scale. Okay. So that's it for this video, as I'll be back with more videos. All right, the link to purchase is down below the video. If you use another link, you will not get this. Let me show you guys. If you use another link, or if you try to go direct, me show you one thing here. You will not have this, okay? So this is your IT option email you must put here before you proceed. If you use another link, you will not get it. And it might be wrong, okay? When you're trying to purchase, it might not be activated. So that's why you must use the link I'm sending so that you can get this, okay? And I can even show you guys that. If I go direct, you see the link, you will not see the option to add your email. See that? There is no option to add your email, and you might pay and you won't be activated, okay? So that's why you must use the link I'm sending. All right, so that's it for this video. See you next time. Bye.